Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechOns. So today I will show you how to set up Google TV features on your Panasonic Smart TV. And here I show the steps by using my Panasonic Full HD Smart TV. At same time, this trick maybe works for some other smart TVs. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So once you switch on your Smart TV, now in this homepage section, it has that Google TV setup. So just select setup Google TV and it starts to loading. So now they ask for my Google account details. So just complete the sign in processes. But after I enter the password, it shows the two-step verification process, which means that if you try to sign in your Gmail account a new device, they verify that device via this verification process. And here I currently using the Samsung Galaxy A15 Android mobile, so I try to check the device notification banner. But friends, here you can see it shows the device name and login location. So if you feel this is your login attempt, just select yes it's me. So otherwise you can select no don't allow. So once I approve this login and also my Google account is successfully connected in my smart TV. So next you can accept this Google's terms and conditions. So next they ask for your location permission as well as device informations. So you can click to accept these permissions and click to continue. So here I select no thanks. So finally they ask for apps installation. So if you already subscribed any OTT platforms, just select that particular one. So otherwise you can install the YouTube only, and this is for your wish. And the apps are now starts to installing. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So finally this installation process is completed, so you can click to start exploring. But friends, here you can see now my Google TV is successfully installed in my smart TV. So if you like to install your favorite apps, just go to this app section and it has the lots of category, so you can pick your favorite one. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechOns. And thanks for watching.